I should also do the missions so I can find out how to mind control people. New rune. Killed that fucker who killed me twice. So that feels good. It was cool that we learned where that new captain was, too. Just happened to do that. Instinct death. Good thing he doesn't level up. But other orcs will. I was gonna say, that's who I killed. Ah, that fucking bow guy that killed me.
Who are you, Wraith? What do you want with me?
If I have a name, I do not remember it. The Black Hand called to me from across the void, and I came.
Oh, I should think about what I want to eat for dinner. I've been playing this for about 3 or 4 hours.
I was coming back from out, and I heard something weird.
Well, what kind of something?
Oh, I didn't realize it was bonus stealth kill the archers. I thought it was just bonus kill the archers. Invulnerable to range. Fucking shield guys are really hard. It actually makes the combat feel a little bit like Old Prince of Persia, if you ever played that, where you have to constantly jump over guys.
I will give your corpse to my
master. Ah, fuck. Shit just got real. Now that the shield guys are down, I think I can do this. New skill. The war chiefs are the most powerful rank in the Earth forces. Captains aspire to become war chiefs. Some will murder, assassinate, and backstab the very top. Brog is the bounty guard of an unknown war chief. Okay. Man, look at my camera. It just changed. I think light suddenly shined into it. Let me adjust my curtains.
A backstabbing bodyguard? I'll take care of one of the war chiefs for you. You do the other four on your own. Then, when you meet at the training camp, right, I'll make sure the war chief is there. You're ready for him. What do you say?
Make sure you keep your head on the rock this time, Zed.
Yeah, I don't. Well, that's my plan.
I know, there's like somebody emptying a giant dumpster by my house. Okay.
This ratbag led us up the chain of command in spite of himself.
He has a gift for failure.
Let's kill us a war chief, huh? Comic relief.
That didn't hurt at all. Now, I know what you're thinking, Ranger. This was not my fault. I go to tell the chief that I've killed his bodyguard. He turns around, got the exact same face as the dead maggot I just killed. Twins. What are the odds of...
Just make sure you show up to take the place of the dead war chief.
But the war chief's not dead.
I'm going to go kill him!
Oh, good plan! I'll be right behind you. It works.
No one feels bad about the death of an orc.
But we'll see how the war chief's soldiers do in the face of a true foe.
Rattle a cage and bring out the beast.
If Ratbag is able to take the war chief's place, it'll only be a matter of time before he leads us to the Black Hand.
Ratbag took out Bolt and the executioner. How is that even possible? Those were powerful Uruks. I don't believe it. Gordon's death was one thing, but the executioner as well. Or save my own throat if Ratbag's actually a champion.
Okay, I guess that was only going to work on one of them, huh? There's an archer over there.